What was I going to do next? Oh yes, now back to the theme of performing at open mics and like gearing up to doing something like this. You often hear that if you don't have time to do the thing that you love and that you really want to do in your life, you should just put aside a little bit of time every day, and then after a year or so, you've done quite a bit. Like, if you write a page a day, by the end of the year, you have a novel. And if you exercise for half an hour a day, by the end of the year, you're very tired. And so on. Anything you want to do, just put aside a little bit of time, and then you can do it. So this is about that. It's called 10 Minutes a Day. 10 minutes a day, that's all you need to realize your dreams. But as hard as it seems, 10 minutes can always be freed. 10 minutes a day, the sixth of a clock, to keep up your writing, the forced march providing the force to march through writer's block. 10 minutes a day can't be denied, to read through your bookshelf and to castle your rook self with Culture of Kings by your side. 10 minutes a day, one day at a time, to inch past the worst of it, combat inertia that nothing excuses, must try if it uses just 10 minutes a day. Don't you forget, to learn a new language, word spread, grammar sandwich, 10 minutes to keep your tongue wet. 10 minutes a day, not big amounts, to work on your fitness. Don't tire yourself witless, but even a small workout counts. 10 minutes a day, on or offline, to maintain your friendships, accept rain and send drips. As long as it's something, it's fine. 10 minutes a day, find it somehow, deny social network fun, finally get work done. You've got all these things to make, it's really not hard to take 10 minutes a day. That's all you do. To try meditation, it's self-recreation. You have to take some time for you. 10 minutes a day, it doesn't take long to tidy a tight space, put junk in the right place, and live with things where they belong. 10 minutes a day, put down those chores, to teach well your baby. Remember that maybe its life will be bigger than yours. 10 minutes a day, I can do that. Grab life while I'm alive, did all the things, and I've got what I'm leaping for now, and I'm sleeping for 10 minutes a day. Sleep dreams are boring. My real dreams are... if you just want to look at my website and stuff. So, thank you.
That was great. My God, that was really great. Thank you.
Thank you.
One last cheer, please. One last cheer.
That was amazing.
Yeah.
I honestly saw you 2 weeks ago on YouTube on an open mic channel, and I was like, okay, she needs a stage. And so right now, she there she is, and you know what I mean.